walking around a room gripping a cannon, telling me the 44 leaves her right where she's standing, plying the body, talking about it with such conviction. I asked why he